going really, really great. We started off in Atlanta, and we did the filming of 3 book trailers there.
Okay.
Obsidian, Onyx, and Opal. We did a photo shoot.
Yeah,
and then a signing.
Oh, wow.
In 2 days.
Okay.
So it was nonstop, and then we left there to Jacksonville, then to Orlando, and now to here.
Wow. I heard you guys had like double the amount of people you were going to have yesterday or something like that. Like it was supposed to be like 25 and then it got grew up to 50 and even more.
Yeah.
Around 50.
Wow.
Yeah, it was kind of funny. I noticed at one point like you couldn't even see like behind the crowd gathering, but you could see people walking by like taking pictures. Like I don't know if they knew what was going on. Right. They were just taking pictures.
Yeah.
That was, like, awesome.
Why not? You're the celebrity. Yeah. It's always fun to do that. So tell us about the book and who you guys are in the book.
The book is Obsidian. It is categorized as a science fiction, but it's more of a paranormal, I think. The reason why they call it a science fiction is because it has aliens in it. But it's about a girl who moves to West Virginia and meets her next door neighbor, who is an alien.
Oh, nice.
And she plays Katie on the covers, and he plays Nathan on the covers. And they're actually a real life couple.
Oh, wow. That's
they're engaged.
Oh, congratulations. That's nice. Oh, is that her?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh. Okay, cool. That's exciting. So, tell us about Onyx, the next one.
Onyx picks up right after Obsidian ends, and to not spoil or anything,
right, yeah, definitely.
There's things that happen at the end of Obsidian that carries over to Onyx, and Katie's character kind of has to deal with what Damon did, and Damon's kind of a jerk in the first book.
Right.
And but he has to kind of prove that he does care for her, so there's once again a lot of romance, but a lot more danger. Things are happening.
Definitely. Those are the best. And what books are you guys reading? And besides your reading Obsidian, what other books do you guys read?
I started to read Obsidian.
Oh, okay.
I'm in the middle now.
Oh, okay.
So I know the whole story.
What book other than Obsidian have you read?
I read Paulo Coelho.
Which one?
It is Spanish.
What's it called?
Paulo Coelho.
Paulo Coelho?
Paulo.
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 He's been doing this whole time. I just cannot pronounce it.
Oh,
what is it about?
It's, I don't know. It's
an alchemist.
Oh, okay. I've heard of that one.
Yeah.
What are you reading?
I actually am reading I think it's the 6th Soul Screamers book, Before I Wake, by Rachel Vincent.
Okay.
Snagged
coffee
earlier
than
that.
Right.
I've been like reading
that
on the plane.
Yeah, those are the best. What about you?
She's studying at the university.
Oh,
so,
okay. So all the books that you're reading as well. Got it. Where are you studying?
Communication.
Oh, wow. That's nice.
Yes,
and I okay, good. What's up next? What's coming up next? What do we have to look forward to?
But Onyx comes out like in August, and then I have other books coming out. I have a book coming out every month in the fall.
Whoa! Wow.
I have Onyx in August, Hearst in September. And then I have an adult novel coming out in October.
What's that one called?
Unchained.
Unchained, okay.
And then Deity, which is the third book in the Covenant series, is coming out in November. And then Opal, which is the third book in the Lux series, that's coming out in December.
That's a lot to look forward to.
It's going to be busy.
Okay.